It's your boy Chris Owens and I'm back with another video. Yo, listen, I've been hearing all this red flag talk. I've been seeing it on Twitter, Instagram, everywhere. Like a red flag in a girl, red flag in a man. If a nigga not doing this, if she ain't doing that, man, listen. I'm gonna give you my top five red flags that you should look for in a woman and my top red flags that you should look for in a man. So stay tuned and let's get to the video. Let's go. I get into this video, I need everybody to like and subscribe to my channel. I'm dropping contact often, so I need y'all to like and subscribe and comment on this channel, you feel me? But listen, let's get to the video. Look, I'm hearing all this red flag talk, all this shit people been talking about, and listen, I'm gonna give you my top five. I wrote them down on my phone, you feel what I'm saying? So let me pull it up and feel me? I'm gonna give you my top five. I'm gonna start for a woman. So man, listen, if a woman got these top five flags, red flags in her, yo, you know what to do. It's curtains, get the fuck out of there, you heard? So look, number one, I will sleep when you call me. Fellas. If she says she sleep when you caught her, come on, you know that's cat. You know what she doing. She doing that city girl shit. She outside, you heard? She ain't sleep. She damn well awake. You feel me? She awake. She probably with a nigga on a date. Dinner. No cap. So if you call her and she always saying she sleep, nah. Look into that, bro. Number two. If she say this, I ain't have sex in 3 months. Why every girl say 3 months? Like, why do y'all always say 3 months? Yo, look, Chris, I ain't have sex in 3 months. I'm so, come on, sure, you cap. You mean 3 days? Come on, y'all go through that 3 months shit. You know that's cap. That, fellas, listen. If she say 3 months, you just gotta slide. Matter of fact, don't even slide, don't believe her. Just black. I bet. Feel me? That's a red flag. Pay attention to that, fellas. Red flag number three. If she doesn't say thank you when you do something good for her. So if you take her on a date, you do this and you doing all that, and she doesn't say thank you not one time, that's a red flag. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't have to do it for her. So it could be anything small. It could be you taking her on a date. It could be you, feel me, you doing, getting her nails done or bringing her something to eat. Anything small, you helping her out around the crib or anything, like a favor, and she don't say thank you, you already know what time to do, fellas. Deuces. You know what I'm saying? Number four, red flag in a woman. Everything is about money with her. If everything is about money with this girl, fellas, get the fuck out of there. Period. If everything is about money, if everything is about, yo, what can you do for me? If a nigga got a bag, are you making this amount of money? You gotta slide. Is money important when you're dealing with somebody? Definitely, to a certain extent. But money doesn't, it doesn't, like, money doesn't reflect on your character. Because I know a lot of people that's up, that's bad vibes. And I know a lot of people that's probably not as fortunate from still working on their finance, but they good overall people. So if everything's about money with this girl, you know what to do, fellas. Get the fuck out of there. And last and final red flag, number five, that's you should look for in a woman, guys. She pretty, but she dumb and don't have no goals or hobbies. Look, she could look like Rihanna. She could look like fucking Beyonce. Dream doll. If she's real pretty, but don't have no goals or have no hobbies of like what she's going to do in her life in the next 2, 3, 4 years, or you can't have a deep conversation with her, bro, you gotta slide. No matter how pretty she is, because I know a lot of pretty Jones that's dumb as hell in the mindset, you get what I'm saying? So that pretty shit, yeah, it's important. You definitely don't want to date no ugly, you know, ugly booger type shorty. That's, you know, matter of fact, I'm not even gonna call no girl ugly, because no girl is ugly. You just don't want to date somebody that you're not attracted to. That's facts. However, it doesn't matter if she's a dime piece or whatever. If she's not bringing anything to the table or could have a deep conversation after you done had sex with her, she not the one. That's a red flag. So like I said, pay attention to that. If she don't have no goals, no, she's trying to go to school, she's trying to start a business, or she don't see herself going in the next 2, 3, 4 years, but just come with looks, fellas, bad vibes, get the fuck out of here. So that's my top 5 red flags. And women, that fellas, y'all should look out for you. Ladies, I got y'all. Niggas don't think y'all gonna slide from this. I gotta look out for the ladies too, so I'ma throw y'all some game, ladies. It's the top 5 red flags y'all should look for in a man. If he says, look, if this nigga doing all this shit, you gotta slide. You gotta pack your bag in and you gotta slide. You feel what I'm saying? So look, I got y'all, ladies. I'ma look out for y'all. Number 1, he can't control his emotions. If a nigga cannot control his emotions, if he's always acting like a little ass girl, you gotta slide. You don't wanna fuck with no dude who can't control his emotions, you feel me? You don't wanna fuck with no guy who always getting mad, or he acting like a little girl, the quote-unquote little B. You can't do that, because as a man, you're supposed to lead. You're supposed to be the rock. So I'm not saying a dude is supposed to be all hard and not show emotions. That's cap, be all human being. If I'm saying it's cool if a guy expresses opinion and his values and shit, facts. But I'm talking about a guy that get angry all the time, always throwing shit around. You can't have a conversation or a disagreement without this dude tripping and acting like the rock and shit. Like, come on, bro. The girls don't like that. That's a red flag. So if you can't control his emotions, ladies, slide. Number 2 red flag y'all should look for in a man, ladies. When you expect sex after a date. Look, fellas. You can't expect sex from a girl after you done took her on a date. She could be 5 dates. She's not obligated to give you no ass after the date. You feel what I'm saying? So ladies, if he taking you out and he expecting sex just cause he took you out, that's a red flag, period. Like, he should be doing that shit cause he wanna do it. So like, if he, yo, what's good, man, let's slide. Cause this nigga bought you some steak, nah, since you gotta slide, that nigga cap, period. Feel what I'm saying? So, that's definitely a red flag y'all should look for, ladies. Number 3 red flag y'all should look for in a man. If this nigga do this nigga is cap, clown, bad vibes, get the fuck away from him. If he asks you to go 50-50 on a date, when he asks you out, no, that nigga's a sleazy, no cap. Get the, no. As a man, if you taking a girl out, why are you asking her to throw money on the bill? Like, he's inviting you out. That should be anybody, period. If you inviting a guy out, like, I feel like the girl should throw in on a tip or throw in on a bill if she's inviting him out. And 9 times out of 10, the guy's gonna throw in some bread, even if the girl inviting him out, you know what I'm saying? But if a guy is clearly like, yo, what you doing that Friday at 8, woo woo, I wanna take you here, and he like, yo, I left my debit card in the car, yo, I cash out, nah, that nigga's a fucking goofy. Get the fuck out of there, ladies, period. Don't do that. That's what you call bad vibes. Feel me? Number 4 red flag y'all should be looking for into a man. Ladies, if this dude is controlling, nah. That's psycho vibes. No cap. You ever saw that movie Enough? That's type of vibes. Jennifer Lopez, nigga. Don't. Nah. If he controlling, he control everything you do. He telling you what you can't do, what you can't wear. You can't be with this person. You can't go out to this club. Nah, you want that nigga. You gotta slide. That's abusive type shit. Feel me? Always fuck with a nigga that have boundaries, but allows you to also be free at the same time. You know what I'm saying? It's cool for a dude to have boundaries and tell you what things he feel uncomfortable with. That's facts. But if this nigga's controlling like a fucking principal, nah, you gotta slide. That nigga's, get the fuck out of here. You feel what I'm saying? And last but number 5 red flag y'all should look for in a man, ladies. If he's very inconsistent or does not keep his word as a man. That's probably number 1. If he's very inconsistent and don't keep his word to you, you gotta slide. If it's a continued pattern, you know what I'm saying? So if one way he this, one way he that, one way he this, one way he washing, that's bad vibes. But as a man, you should always keep your word. So if you can't rely on him on some shit, you feel what I'm saying? But he's not very he's very inconsistent with you on a consistent basis. Nah, that nigga is little boy. You know what I'm saying? Like real men, real dudes. Real men, they keep their word, period. Like, so like, at the end of the day, if that nigga is not keeping his word, you know what you gotta do, sis, period. But look, those are my top red flags in a man and the woman. Those are my top 5. So I'm glad y'all watching this video. Like I said, I need y'all to like and subscribe to my channel. I'm getting the subscribers, but I need y'all to view my shit too, man. Help a nigga out, you feel what I'm saying? So until next video, y'all have a good day. Good vibes, good energy. Remember, stay prayed up. I'm out.